guys, I don't know if you can quite see me, but today I'm making a homeless skit and why you shouldn't really treat homeless people this way. They deserve a chance because their life wasn't that great. So, yeah, let's get to it. Ow. Okay, who should we pick? Come on, sweetie, let's go.
Mommy, look it.
Yeah, I know. She can pay for herself.
But, Mommy...
Okay, meet me over there, okay? God, we don't know.
But, I don't know. Should I?
Sweetie, let's go.
Mommy...
I said, let's go. Please, stop. In God, I'm trying to save you from things you could catch. Where did my child go? You child. Oh, come on, you twins. You guys are so disrespectful. Now come on. Oh, great. We have to go into this shop. Get a job. Hey, you, get a job.
But I can't, I'm too young.
No, you're not. You're out of an as dad. Ow. This hurts. Homeless, please help. You are hungry? Well, I'm hungry every day because I'm... ride on a bus, okay? Like, get a job. Ugh, I need to go to my job. Sorry, I don't have change on me, so. Bye. Wrong door. Yeah, I know, right? We've been carrying so many packages. I just hit something. Get a job! No, not you. I'm talking about a homeless person. Can't get a job. Yeah, I lost my glasses. Have you seen them?
No.
No help! Have you heard about that one, big entry?
Spare some change, please.
I'm sorry, I'm really busy. I gotta go.
I'm sorry.
Okay. Let's go! Come on, Mommy!
I never gave birth to a litter of puppies.
Yay! Mommy, what is this person at the toy shop for? Why are we going to a toy store yet? Yay!
Mommy, come on! Is that the slowpoke?
I can't wait to buy toys.
Dad, not sure.
Sweetie, come on! Mommy, look! I only have change to buy you guys toys, okay? Not for other ugly people.
You guys need to get ready for your glamours. No way, everyone. I'm coming to buy toys for my wealthy children. Anyways. Okay. I need to go to the... Let's go to the park and talk. Oh, sorry. Come on. I don't have any spare change. That building almost fell over. Get a job. I don't know why I even walked over here, but I say you get a job, lady. No way. don't normally talk to weird people, but I wouldn't get, if I even had spare change on me, I wouldn't even spend it on you.
Ow.
Why are you in my apartment? I don't know. Come on, babe. Let's go. Ugh. We came here to adopt a kid, not look at ugly people. Come on, guys. Let's go. Dude, I don't know why you're taking us, but... Guys, look. This is what I saw earlier. Hi. You know how you're homeless? We kind of didn't have money on this, but there's a spare apartment we can rent you. Sure. Here, grab your stuff. Let's go. You guys take this. I know in the spare apartment. They'll catch up. Let's go. Wait here, the outsider's coming. Ugh. You're such a greedy man. Ugh. Come on, let's go. Come to the second floor. I could fly, but my wings have been dyed out. You carry the rest. Too tired for this. Ow! Rip this! Stuck down there. Thank you, guys. Anyways, guys, thanks for watching, but, didn't really know how to act out this skit. So, this is my first video. I wouldn't plan it to go as well, but anyways, stop being so cruel to homeless people. Some might not be able to get a job because they just don't know where to get a job, okay? These homeless people have had some, like, very bad lives, okay? And I'm not judgmental. Actually, I had no idea what judgmental is. I'm way too stupid for this. But anyways... I'm just gonna move you guys. Ugh. Oops. I'm sorry. Thanks for watching. Can you come over here? No, I'm not. Don't even put me in your stupid show. Because I will never be in your show. Well, you kind of are now. What? What are we in? Hi. This was random. Inside, inside, everybody, inside.